1910, Abraham Flexner published a report that revolutionized medical education in both Canada and the United States. The Flexner report incorporated